9 on the start of your Wednesday morning. As you're heading out, grab the rain jacket, the umbrella, and probably the rain boots too.
There are a lot of puddles around the area. Yeah. It's a soggy start to your Wednesday. Here's what you can expect for today. You're going to find showers and thunder showers, especially the rainfall this morning, a lull, and then some more rain late today and into tonight. We'll have rain showers early on Thursday. It'll be cooler tomorrow. Can't roll out a few lake effect rain showers on Friday. A lot of dry time on Friday, but a few showers will come in off of Lake Erie. A wet start to your day. You can see the rainfall across the region. We have the radar box on your screen for you. Rain here in Buffalo, some steadier rain knocking at our doorstep. Clarence, Marilla seeing that rainfall. Hamburg, you just had some moderate rain, those moderate showers. Now, moving into West Seneca. So let me step out of the way and take your street level. You're going to find right along the 90 right there. The rain is coming down Manhasset Street, Indian Church Road, Mineral Springs Road, over toward Potter's Road. Good morning, Onondaga Avenue. You are starting the day off with some rainfall. Zooming to the south, more wet weather, some steadier showers near Jamestown, over toward Randolph, as this rain also moves off toward the north. So a wet start to your Wednesday. Roads will be wet, so take it easy on them this morning. You may need to add a little extra time to your morning commute. You see what we call a little dry slot right there. That'll work in here this afternoon. So not an all-day rain event. We will have some dry time, especially early this afternoon. Right now, 68 degrees. Winds out of the south at 6 miles per hour. 69 in Niagara Falls, 70 in Dunkirk, low 60s across the southern tier. Hour-by-hour forecast showing the wet weather across the area this morning. A little dry air coming in this afternoon, and then more rain tonight. A steady soaking rain overnight. Tomorrow we'll clear out later in the day, and then, like I mentioned, we'll see a little bit of precip coming in off the lake on Friday. Let's scroll through your forecast on rain this morning. Temperatures in the upper 60s. You can actually hear the rain picking up on our roof here at Channel 7. And then by lunchtime, low 70s with some showers and some scattered showers later on today with temperatures in the low to mid 70s. You're looking at that rain across the area this morning. Moderate, almost heavy at times. And then later today, mostly cloudy with a passing shower or two. More rain across the area this evening, and then temperatures hold in the 60s on Thursday with rain in the morning, clearing later in the day. As far as rain totals are concerned, models have been pretty consistently calling for about an inch or two of rainfall. This latest run bringing in more than 2 inches of rain. That might be a little bit high, but you're looking anywhere from a half inch to an inch and a half. Some localized areas could see 2 inches of rainfall with this moisture that's rolling through. Scattered showers and thunder showers today. Your high is 75 degrees. Winds out of the south at 10 to 20 miles per hour with some higher gusts. Tonight, rain is likely. Overnight lows in the low 60s. Tomorrow, mid-60s, rain in the morning. A couple of showers early on Friday as well. Saturday.